Go on inside. Bonnie's waiting.
Oh, fuck you, Bonnie. You're gonna get an earful from me.
Hey, I guess you're starting your day with me.
Not a good thing.
We're loading magazines.
But I guess out of everyone, I'd rather start my day off with you.
Well, that's it. You got it.
Even if you were a line-stealing bitch.
I suppose I owe you an apology. I wasn't truthful when I came across y'all at the lodge, and I was shown a kindness I never would have expected from a group of strangers. But now folks are dead, and I can't help but feel I'm to blame. But the plan was for no one to get hurt. I truly believe that was the intent.
Carver's the one who pulled the trigger. He's to blame.
Yeah, but I surely didn't help matters. I thought if I was the one that found everyone, I could control it. Keep everyone safe. But that ain't how it went. I apologize. Which don't account for much, but it's all I can offer right now. How was your first night in the yard? I know it ain't so comfortable.
You mean my first night in prison?
It ain't a prison. More of a work release.
Didn't they do those in prisons?
Well, I... probably. I don't know. I never been to prison. Don't tell no one. Trying to keep a tough reputation.
I like her.
I was supposed to go. When Luke and Carlos and all them left, I was planning on leaving too. When Luke approached me about it, I thought he was crazy. I mean, we're safe here. We got power, we got food.
They never mentioned you.
No? Not even Luke? Well, I mean, that's to be expected, ain't it? You don't know me, do you? What are they gonna say? Well, Bonnie ain't here? You wouldn't know what he was talking about.
I guess that could be it.
I justified not going by telling myself it's easier to try and change something that's broken than start all over. Take this situation with the herd. That's the type of thing that rips a community apart. He keeps things in line. He's got a lot of this stuff figured out.
Nobody's safe here with Carver around.
You're safe if you stay on his good side.
I would if I knew where it was.
I mean, it ain't easy keeping a group this big fed and protected. I don't envy that position. Figured that'd make anyone a little stressed. I'm not defending what he did. That was... I'm alive because of him. That's just a fact.
He killed Walter.
Only to protect his own people. Kenny could have killed us all.
But he
no,
didn't.
He didn't Bill kill him to protect his own people.
He was in the heat of the
he
moment
killed it
and
out of
he
revenge.
Overreacted. Luke had ideas about how things
well,
should go, but
the wrong
they didn't
word.
Line up with what Bill was thinking. They butted heads.
Payback.
And Rebecca started showing, and that only
Kenny
made
shot one of
worse.
His guys. So he shot right
Maybe
back.
Maybe Luke was right about
it was payback. He wasn't doing to protect anyone.
Around,
he was doing it as payback.
I just hope he's safe.
Hey, Bonnie. Is that girl down there? I need to come get her.
Yeah, she's here.
Okay, I'll be right over.
But you can also say it was a way to protect his
I'm
people.
I'm sure
but
it's
still,
fine.
It's payback.
Oh,
it was mainly
forgot.
Payback,
I
not protect.
I got this for you.
In my opinion, at least.
Huh? What do you think? I found it at the lodge y'all were at. Think it might be for skiing.
I don't know.
Oh, you don't like it.
It's not that.
I thought it was kind of cute. Well, this ain't a fashion show. It'll keep you warm. You better watch yourself. I think some folks might be jealous of that cool jacket of yours.
Oh, there you are. What's with the ugly jacket?
Tavia!
What?
Never mind. I'll see you later, Clementine.
For Come some on. Reason, that makes me think like it's supposed to be a homage to something from season one. It's been a while since I saw anything from season one, so I'm trying to remember if there was something involving a jacket back then. I think there was.
Follow me. Come on.
Ooh, is this a drug area? We making drugs? Oh, wait, there's the thing that broke.
Stay in here for a minute. I'm gonna radio down and find out what you're doing. Don't touch anything.
Oh, you know I'm gonna touch something. I'm gonna touch everything. Ava? Oh, I know. I bet I know who's in. Oh.
Hey.
I was thinking it was the crazy girl.
You want a hug? Okay, well, I owe you one for later then. You might not know it's coming though, but I could just sneak up on you when you're not expecting it. My dad's never hit me before.
He had no choice.
Even when I was really bad. He never hit me. Troy would have been way worse. Your dad had to do it. Carver made him. So, in a weird way, Carver's the one that hit you, not your dad. He didn't want to do it, Sarah. Carver made him. He's the bad guy, not your dad.
I guess so. Carver hit me super hard, because it still hurts like crazy.
It looked like it.
Thanks for trying to help. I don't know why people have to be so mean. Like, even when I'm really mad, I still don't want to hurt anyone.
Oh, Reggie.
Don't mess this up.
Yeah, I get it.
Reggie's in charge here, okay? Listen to him carefully.
Yep, no problem, Tavia. Okay, we gotta do a good job, guys. The camp is counting on us.
Does it look like I get the bug what the camp has to
say?
Super
easy.
Well, super easy.
Pick up a pair of those shoes.
Clothes, I like clothes, yes.
Okay, so we're picking these berries, right? Just pick them, put them in the basket. Simple.
I have a feeling that we're going to end up...
While you're at it,
if
you see any dead branches, take those shears and cut them off and stack them neatly for composting. Got it?
Maybe. Maybe, baby. I have a feeling the pliers are going to come in handy later.
Is she going to be okay? Because what happened down there? That was straight fucked up. I don't want her freaking out and getting me in trouble.
I'll take care of her. You don't have to worry.
Good, good. Because I'm awful at that stuff. Look, Bill's had it out for me ever since I helped those guys escape, so I gotta concentrate on my work. That was awkward. I won't do that again. I'm gonna go work now.
Here, watch me.